The number of cases of COVID-19 has in the recent days risen sharply countrywide, signaling an urgent need to review and emphasize some of the mitigating measures put in place at the end of June of this year. Recent data from hotspot counties in Nyanza and Western Region show that if we stick to measures that we give, it is possible for us to see a decrease in the number of severe cases. However, we are observing an increase in cases in other counties, including Kiambu, Kajiado, Lamu, Makueni, Murang'a, Nairobi, Nyandarua, Taita Taveta, and for the first time also, Tana River County. This observation is consistent with the projections of increased spread of COVID-19 in the month of July and August, associated with the more transmissible Delta variant becoming the dominant strain in our country. This morning, the National Emergency and Response Committee on Coronavirus held a meeting to review the obtaining situation on COVID-19. The meeting considered recommendations from the National COVID-19 Modeling Consortium. Following their meeting held yesterday, Thursday, 29th July. NAC wishes to emphasize some of